Welcome back to Let's Play Enderal, Forgotten Stories, Blind. I am the Amethyst Notari, the RPG chick. We are back, well, look where we are. All the way over here. That ship is over here with the skeletons. So I'm going to take that on. I think this is completely inaccessible. I don't think we can even get in this way. It kind of looks like we can, right? But yeah, this crag here, unless we can swim around. But I think it's going to be a tough area. I'd rather stay out. But we're going to end up heading south down here and checking all this stuff. On the way, I found two ice claws, believe it or not. I probably bypassed it. Know that, you know, I should be looking for them. Because that was like way back in the very beginning of the game here. So I guess, how do I have carry weight 404? 403. Well, I didn't want carry weight not found, so I guess 403 is good. Now you see, there's a lot of stuff over there. There's a skeletoni over there. We're detected. One-shotted. Haha. Now I one-shot you. How do you like that? It's gonna be morning soon, so we'll be able to see better. It's five in the morning. But as for right now, I can't really see him too well. And then we're gonna head that way. Oh, right over there is Old Three River Watch. Three River Watch. We know that well. Take the bone meal. What's this? Another one? No, it's the same one. Are you pushing me? Are you that excited for this? Oh, I see him. He still stands. Whoop. I hit my own guy. He's in the way. Oh, I see him. Ow! Alright. Oh, I can't summon in combat, damn it. I lost him. Yeah, I'm kind of down in health here. I don't know if he could... Well, he could shoot lightning. To work our way up. Picturing these things playing drums when nobody's looking. Hey, come on, Clyde, you got the good beats. Oops, look, I could even get, well, if we could get past it, there's no reason to. Well, I can summon him again. I think he's up top. He's up there. Twenty-three coins here. Old vagrant dress. Learning book for two-handed, which I could sell. Can't get out any of that stuff again. Have some honey, honey. See, the fleshless lost one, but here's this one just says skeleton. Oh, moon carrot, I could have just used that. I want to see if there's an upper floor to this we can get to. There is. How do I get up there? That's a good question. Seriously. Ah, made it. Potion of Might. Mm. It might be a Potion of Might. Oh, he made it. Sorry, guy. He's trying so hard to get to me. I saw something as I was walking up. Oh, probably that. Like pieces of them all over the place. Oh, we got another one of these magical marks. Collect the entire set. A rattled mage circlet. Death breath. Cue the music. Rattled. Oh, I have two of them now. Increases your mana by 7 points. Maybe I'll wear that. I haven't been wearing the helm anyway because it looks nasty. It just gives me a little bit more mana. And then the death breath, I already know, I think. I do. I just never used it. I've got to get into that stuff. 19 out of 100. Kind of heavy leather boots. Aha. Massive chest. Some okay, cheap health potion. I'll take the recipe. All right, good. Done. Look at that. What is this? See that? There's a line. I wonder if that denotes anything, if that means anything. Mm-hmm. danger lies here. We can go this way. Should we, though? That's the question. Arp? The hell are you? Something tougher, isn't it? Yeah, this is tougher stuff over here, so I will not go this way at this point. Oh crap. Let's just head back and hope they don't follow all the way back. Something's still mad that we killed its friend. The hell were you, man? The thing's still moving over there, I can see it. Kinda makes me wonder if it's in the water. Still on my radar. I don't want it to track us down and attack us when we least expect it, kind of thing. Okay, it's off. It's off there. Okay. Dropping a save just in case. So the ARP was tough, but I was able to defeat it without any assistance. So there's that. Let's handle easier stuff. Oh wow. Wait, coin purse. Empty skeleton, but coin purse. No, coin purse! Thank you. I've never been to the side of the island. I was wondering if there might have been anything here, but nope. So that way there is something, but it's kind of far. It's probably on the other side of those cliffs. Oh, thank you. I think I was looking for that and I couldn't find a way to it. Yeah, I know who you are. Never should have come here. Now look. Yummy heart. Delicious. Okay, Crafting book for alchemy. Jeez, what else we have? Crafting book. Alchemy to 20. So we're sort of on the way to finding that. But we have explored a lot of the things around this area. We need to find out how to go west from here. And south. I am faster than you. Glad you guys aren't fighting again. I hate when you do that. He killed the vagrant, I remember that. I was like, thanks. Oh, there's a mini route up there. What's this? It's interesting. Some random grave or something. So I want to go that way. It doesn't look like I can go that way from here. That's south. Yeah, I'm gonna go south and west. I wonder if it is gonna be tougher areas. If we end up coming back here, but... need company. Let's go south. I'm glad it's daytime now so I can actually see stuff. Where am I? I still... Yeah, these mountains block the way. I have to head all the way to the ore terminal and go up around. This looks interesting, whatever this is. I really don't want to go all the way around. Old farmhouse. Oh, brother. We can finally handle wolves. Remember how tough they were? Interact with the wishing well. A strange noise emanates from the bottom of the well, crystal clear and magical. This is no normal well. I got a quest, Lost Hearts. Find all wishing wells and return their lost hearts to them. 0 out of 4. Return its heart to the wishing well, Sun Coast. Wishing well, Deep Digger's Hollow, Golden Forest, Powder Desert. Oh, sweet. Where do I find the heart?
A golden chalice, a grass-colored stone. Bring me back this, so I shan't be alone. Bring my heart back to me.
A golden chalice. And a grass-covered stone. You sense that.
A golden chalice, a grass-colored stone. Bring me back this. So I shan't be alone. Bring my heart back to me.
Huh. And what'd it give us? Quest item? I didn't really catch it, what it said. Coin's pretty cool looking. I have to look back and see what it gave to me. I'm not even sure. These are six, these are five. I'm gonna drop these. Well, that was pretty random. I'm glad we encountered it though. So then if we hadn't encountered this, we would have found one wishing well. And it would tell us that to go back here anyway. On my travels, I came across a strange well from whose shaft some kind of magical entity spoke to me. It seems that the well, or whatever creature is living in here, needs a certain item to find eternal peace. Alright. I'm gonna turn that off, though. I mean, unless it's gonna... I don't know what kind of item. Probably just gonna show me the location of the other wishing wells. Or maybe not even that. Yeah, it's not showing me that one. That's interesting though. So what's that? Do we know what that is? Oh, it's Yarrow's house. So that's west. So if I come through here and then go follow this path, I could eventually make it up over there, maybe? This is where the pirate hideout is. And there's quite a few things to be found out here. Been down this road, not this far. What's that over there? Oh, we got skeletons. Problem is, I can't tell which one's which. So that way's south. We want to go that way as well. I'm seeing anyway. There's something. Well, I guess I can't really sneak with this thing behind me. Another scroll of water breathing. The path. Oh, a letter. Dunwar. Dunwar sounds very familiar. I appreciate your concern, but, like always, I think that you are worrying too much. Grandmaster Aranthiel himself approved the mission, and don't forget the two keepers of the second signet are accompanying us. Besides, this is a good opportunity to impress the masters. Lambert, the only novice who is willing to accompany the infamous cranky master Basara, alias the Broom, to an expedition. Hearing it like that, if you forget that we merely have to dust off some Pyrian urns at the Sun Coast. Anyway, how are you? I'm betting you are thinking of nothing else but the examination. What a shame that Bartar really allowed this devil woman instead of Clara. But, well, we all know that his path abiding is limited to the daily walk to the liquor merchant. I am with you in my thoughts. If you can't pass this examination, who else? Your friend Lambert. Oh, is Dunwar the guy that died? I think Dunwar is the guy that died. Well, not died, but he's like in a coma forever or something. Apparently. Yeah, he didn't pass the examination. 25 more coins. Poison of Woe. Key to Old Sherath. Health potion. Light armor. Old Sherath. Are we gonna find an entrance to that in here? Somewhere around here. Take what? Iron pot. Really? An expert? Oh, unlock with the key to Old Sherath. Okay. Well, let me take this crafting book. A learning book, rather. Light armor, 23. Who sees me? Oh, it's a skeleton over there. Kill two more or one more? Oh. Oh wow. It's pretty impressive. Is there someone up there? Or something up there? No, that's like a... Okay. We'll check this place out. Now it's an... I thought at first expert lock, but we can't... We're not supposed to go this way, but they put a key right there for us. Oh, how pretty. Dropped all his spell tomes. Something creep up on him? This was probably once a very, very beautiful place. still is. It's just been reclaimed by nature. Alright, so there's probably a way down in that center island there. I'm out of charge on this thing. What about this? That's good. We got the coast up here. Guys are coming with me, good to know. We got bees. Jeez. I'd be more afraid of the bees than anything else. Juniper? Juniper berries. Oh my. Quite an area. Well, I can look down on most of it from here. Don't push me. The only problem is, if I drop down, I'm gonna go all the way around again, don't I? Maybe I will be able to get back up. Yeah. At least some fun, huh? Pumpkins. So here's the coast, and there's back to, what do you call it? Old Three River Watch. If I drop down from here, I'll probably have to go all the way around. Just trying to see if there's anything good up here. Reminds me of an ice claw or like bird nest or something. Oh, that's this part that I could not get through. That's part of that. Awesome. There's a lot of wolves around here. I'm not sure if I've ever found juniper berries before. Oh, I have. Never mind. So that's What do you call it? Oh, that's what it is. That's what that is. Okay. It's like a moat around it. That's an ice claw over there. Oh, a chest. Weathered chest. Alright. Nothing that great, but I took it. Where was that ice claw? There. Yeah, I'm gonna look all around the area here. So now I'll have 404. Did I say ice cap? Ice claw. 404, carry weight unknown. This is more like a storm elemental than a mud elemental. It's interesting the way the rocks are part of this. See, I found that a lot of times in the out-of-the-way areas. Is this the, That's another. Well, I'm not running down there if there's no way back up. I'll try to remember to come back if I find an easy way down that allows you to get back up. Because even if I could kill them from there, I'd want to loot them. And, yeah, cannot reach. Oops. Jump, damn you. Thank you. Oh, I can't get up there from there. Just looking around. Oh, I lost altitude. Alright, yeah, I'm going to the middle last, so let's go this way. Oh! There's a chest down here. 27. I look like that changed right in front of my eyes. Ice claw! Yay! Did I make it on that? Not kind of entirely. Ah. Did it. thought there was gonna be stairs there. Oh, that's the way we came in. Okay. Come full circle. Old Sherath. Oh, hi! There's another guy over there. Make short work of those guys. Remember when they used to be so tough? There's a dead adventurer down there. I remember these. The way you descend down into these. Will I find this dead person? Oh, dead adventurer. The Ash Widow? I'm pretty sure I found that one. Yeah, I think I read about that one too. Again, quite a while ago. Myths and Legends. Wow. Okay. That's one. Get the mic there. There's some legend Ash Widow, yeah. I bought it from Curl's General Store. Hope she's not in here. Old Sherath. Hey, next episode, guys. Old Sherath. Excited. Big adventure. Big dungeon. It might not be that big inside. I don't know. But thanks so much for watching. See you next time, and always seek adventure.